So hello everyone, this is Lawrence with Gov360. I'm standing here at City Hall in Los Angeles. I'm looking for the Occupy protesters. I just want to ask them a few questions.
And so the incumbent president, when he runs for re-election, you will absolutely not vote for him or what?
Absolutely not. He's part of the 1%.
You have a great shot of LA behind you. So quick question, would you vote for Obama in the upcoming election?
No. I vote for nobody. I don't believe in the bipartisan system. It has failed us and we need a new one.
Okay, cool.
Believe it or not, I am a Tea Party patriot and I am an occupier. And people look at me like that's a really strange...
You're both. You're both. Tea Party and occupier. Okay, because the one thing that they have in common is that no one in the Tea Party is going to vote for Obama either.
You're right.
Right. So there we go. Are you going to vote for Obama this coming election?
No, I had to vote for him last time. I would vote for him next time. He's an imperialist.
And here we have another Occupy person. Are you going to vote for... Who would you consider in a million years voting for the incumbent president?
I will not, because mainly sponsored by big banks.
Give me a card.